It was the most beautiful eye he had ever seen, and it seemed as if to stare back into his eyes. I shall make it my life's work to surpass this beauty. He brought the stone eye back to his atelier, and before long, he came to feel as though the eye manifested emotions. At times it seemed to shine happily or lovingly, other times longingly, as if it still harbored feelings from the distant past. With the colors of the rainbow.